Hi there, it's Jason Mefford. Hey, I have spent the last probably 7 years of my life actually traveling all over the world, teaching individuals and organizations about governance, risk, and compliance, GRC. And in that time, I probably taught thousands of people, literally, about GRC and have helped many of them actually get certified as GRC professionals. So I've been doing that a lot, and I just want to give you an update about some of the training options for GRC. Because here's actually what's happened. I've been spending a lot of time around the world teaching public courses on GRC, and I'm going to be stopping doing that, actually. A lot of the other things that I have going on with some of the virtual things and just a need for me to be home more, I'm not going to be traveling as much. So what I want to do is let you know kind of the options now for GRC training. So the first one is I'm still going around the world and doing in-house training to organizations. That keeps me busy. And so I will continue to offer in-house training options for GRC. The second option actually is I have actually converted a lot of what I have been doing in person into an online course. So that way you don't have to travel somewhere and you can actually take the course on your own time frame and your own schedule. Now, normally the course, when I would teach it publicly, would be $2,500. And so the online option also allows it to be much, much more economical for you as well. So not only do you not have to travel, but you save a little bit of money too, and you save those travel costs as well. So I wanted to make sure that you were aware of that. Like I said, so now I'm going to be doing the GRC training mainly online and in person with organizations in-house. So that's a little bit of an update. Now, what I've done too, there's a couple of links below for you to be able to go out and access that because I'm still passionate about GRC and helping organizations to improve and more reliably achieve their objectives while they're addressing the risk and compliance issues that they also need to be doing. So that's a little bit of an update. If you have any questions, reach out to me. And like I said, I've got a couple of links below for you as well if you're interested in the in-house training so that you can go ahead and let me know about that, and also links to the online training. So have a great rest of your day.